you may be the best and the brightest fighter pilot in the world. You could have the greatest ideas or plans or tactics in your head. But if you haven't found a way to communicate your great plans, your great ideas to the people who are going to be flying with you, then all your ideas will be for naught because you'll be flying solo. I'd like to share with you very simple, very actionable tools that I've used as a fighter pilot, that I've used as a leader, that I've used as a wingman, and that I've used for the last 20 plus years in business to help me bring sanity to what many days to me feels like an insane world. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, half, 8 o'clock. Could you get the door and let's get started? Because folks, I've got to tell you, in a fighter squadron, our briefings start on time.